grocery store. What are some expenses we may see increase that you're planning for in the new year with the plans you're making for your clients?
Well, it's funny. I mean, yeah, I guess it feels a little bit better. I mean, I don't know. It depends where you live, I guess, first of all. But we know that what we're hearing, right, the market has done really well this year. All said and done, if you looked at, and said a year ago today, where are we at? What would you think for this year in the market? I mean, gosh, the sky was falling. We were looking at recession. People were saying depression. People, it was not a good positive outlook, you know, record high inflation, truly probably.